don't have to do this, Jim. I understand more than you think. Like, all you see is how much you're hurting people just by being here. You don't see any other way out.
There is a way.
Yes, there is. You're just not seeing how much we love you.
I see it.
No. There's so much that they can't do without you. Don't you see that?
It doesn't matter. I know how they feel, those looks.
Please, put the gun down.
What is wrong with that asshole?
Angela.
What? He is, and you know it. I don't know why you put up with this.
What happened? I thought he was helping you with your car.
It's not my fault. I don't know anything about tires.
Oh, it's mine. He was deployed when he was teaching you to drive.
It's not your fault.
Well, how could it be his? He missed that time too, you know?
Look, I know he can be gruff.
Gruff? Really?
Come on, Mom. I hear how he talks to you.
Yeah, his walls are thin, Mom.
You know, I'm not going to stay here with it like this. You shouldn't either.
I know it's hard. We knew it was going to be hard.
Hard? Mom, no, this isn't hard. It's impossible.
Can't stand what this is doing to you, Mom.
Gunshot. What can I do for you today? Oh, now that's a beauty right there. Probably been shot maybe then half a dozen times. You want to check it out? My man, the gun. Do you want to check it out? Point the gun at me. Marine? Where were you? Take it. All right. I'm gonna get you to fill out some paperwork first. All right. Sir, your holster.
I don't need it.
I need you. Done. I read the fine print. It's been long enough, they'll get the insurance. They'll be better off.
No, I know it feels like that, but... No, I've been there.
Yeah, bullshit.
Where'd you get the gun?
I didn't want to use yours.
You know, I was in country in 69. I know. You know, I'm still not right. I'm different, but I'm okay.
Yeah, well, you're tougher than I am. You're smarter.
No.
Better?
No. No, I'm not. Sarah's mom, she was tough.
Yeah. Lucky you.
Yeah, son. We are lucky.
I can't do it. I can't put her through this anymore. I can't.
I won't. No, that should be her choice. Now, she's behind you all the way. We all are.
That's not what I heard.
Well, then you're not listening. Damn it, Jimbo. You're not listening.
I can't believe I'm hearing this from you too, Billy. I'm not gonna leave him.
Mom,
I mean it. Who stood by you? Who's waiting up with you night after night, helping you with your math when your mind was all over the place, huh? When you hooked up with those meth heads? Who understood it? Darn sure wasn't me.
With a gun, Mom. Waving it around in their face. I mean, you know, they got arrested.
Again. If they had the gun, I would have shot him. So was he, but he kept it together, and somehow he just knew what to say. Why would you be if you hadn't been there, huh?
Hmm. Dead and problem.
How about you? You were sneaking out at night, treating him like you were some kind of entitled bitch. He stayed up night after night, waiting. Talked you through it. Talked about things that other dads just wouldn't, couldn't.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, but nothing. This is what family is. You talk things through, you work them out.
You're right. I just don't know how, Mom.
I mean, nobody knows how. You just do it.
So close to off.
I know he is. But what do you think we fight about at night through those thin walls? But that's what loving someone is. You see inside them. You remember when you were in school and the counselors wanted to put you on drugs and he saw you, the boy he loves. He didn't walk away. Can you?
It's not fair.
No, it's not. This is ISIS stuff. It's bringing it all back up and putting it into panic mode. But I won't walk away. And if the two of you want to give up, well, you can just pack your bags and leave now.
Sarah, you need to be softer. He's afraid. He's afraid of what's inside it. I mean, the stuff that kept him alive and got him back home. It just doesn't work here. He's afraid that he won't be able to control it. I know. I still wake up at night screaming sometimes.
Jason, stop!
Let him go!
No! Look, I'm sorry that you can't go to robotics.
What?
My dad got laid off.
Damn. That sucks. Guess I won't go either. Sorry about the shoulder.
Yeah, what can I do for you?
Is Jim home?
No. I don't know where you went.
Alright, is he a vet?
Yeah. You looking for a donation?
No, I don't need no donation. Like, he came by my gun shop earlier today. And, something just doesn't seem right with him.
And?
You have his back?
Yeah.
You're not alone, Jim. They're kids. They're afraid. You're their dad. And you're different. Now how are they going to deal with that?
They can't. They need to move on.
Move on? Blow your brains out. How are they going to move on from that? They're scared.
I can't win this one, Edgar.
Now, I promise. It won't be like this all the time. Sometimes it'll be worse. I was there this morning when Sarah reminded them how much you fought for them, how you were there for them when they were hurting. Remember?
They were such little shits.
Yeah, they were. But they're kids. You didn't give up on them, and they're not going to give up on you.
They already have. I'm letting all the spin go. And I'm feeling alive. I'm alive. No.